first dog sled run of the season. Got three teams out here.